and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family.
Neat. Sweet. Petite.
Hey, Nep House. So today I am an Addams Family member. I am the black version of the sun. So today I decided to do something that I have been wanting to do for a very long time. I've kind of put it on hold because a whole bunch of ideas just vomited out my head. So I had to do that first before I forgot them. So I'm finally doing the small YouTuber tag. So what that is, if you don't know, if you're not a YouTuber, is like just some questions to like introduce you to your viewers, your subscribers. For the people who do know you, don't know you, you get to know me now. So we're friends. Hi, how are you? You doing great? I know. You probably had a great day. Let's get started. Well, let's see. Because I have been interested in acting as a child, I kind of saw YouTube as like an outlet, a creative outlet to be like the people in the movies, stuff like that. So I got inspired, originally I got inspired by Shane Dawson, back when he was like, I guess a small YouTuber, when he used to do like skits, story skits with characters and things like that. I was like, oh, that's so cool how he gets to be multiple people and tell a story. So that also inspired me. I was like, well, I want to show my acting ability and share it with the world. So I kind of got inspired by that, and that's what I did. I've been on YouTube officially since March. That's when I made my first video, that's when I posted it. How long have I had my page? A while. Because I originally made my page to like watch other videos, you know, so I can like and leave comments. But I officially started my YouTube video, meaning I officially like started Hey Mickey in March of this year. So let's see, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. 7 months I've been doing this, and we have reached a lot of milestones in 7 months. So thank you, and thanks to you guys for that. Do you have any other channels? Yes. Well, I tell you, no, because it's one of those channels that I just use to watch videos. That's about it. Because it was going to be a vlog channel. Like, vlog is too much work. I don't see how people do this every single day. No. My life is not that interesting to be filming every single day. Oh, I matched my shirt. Oh, I just realized that. Oh, okay. Anyway, I was like, vlogging is too much. I can't do that every day. So I do have another channel, which was supposed to be a vlogging channel, but I just kept it up there as a, you know, just in case, I don't know, something happens to my main channel, I guess. But I do vlogs, probably. I still haven't determined that yet. Hopefully having an acting career, or a singing career or something, because I'm a performer kid, so I like performing. I like, you know, even though I'm nervous and I'm shy, and before I go on stage, I'm nervous as hell. I'm like, oh my god, I can't do this. But once I get on stage, I'm like perfect. Hopefully in 5 years, you know, I'll still be in New York, because I'm going to school in New York. And you know, hopefully I'm still in there pursuing my acting dreams, my performance dreams, singing somewhere, acting somewhere, dancing somewhere if needed, probably on Broadway, put that out there in the universe, you know, or being in movies, TV shows, whatever. Or if that doesn't happen, you know, hopefully doing something fun and entertaining. Would I see my channel in 5 years? I don't know. I'll most definitely will keep my channel in 5 years, but I hope, you know, a lot of growth happens to this channel. You know, like, I know, you know, hopefully I grow, you know, mean that I learn new things to do with my videos and give them to you guys, and you know, we get more subscribers, more viewers, you know, things like that. So in 5 years, and hopefully in 5 years I have more of a connection with all of my viewers. Not just a few, but all of my viewers. So that would be pretty cool. Let's see, I never really thought of a message I've created one now. The message I'm trying to get across in my videos is to be yourself. It's okay to be goofy. It's okay to be crazy. It's okay to be, you know, if you're a person like me who's happy 24/7, you know, you're just in a good mood for no reason, it's fine, you know? I feel like it's okay for you to speak your mind, you know? Because I feel like some people and some YouTubers are scared to say certain things because, like, oh, if I say this, people who are not going to watch my videos, they're not going to subscribe to my channel, they're going to think, oh, I'm a terrible YouTuber. I feel like some people think that, and it's not true. So, some people are scared to, like, be themselves. You know, you always got those YouTubers that are, like, 24/7, smiling on their face, hi, da-da-da-da, you know, and I'm like, don't be a faker, because I know you're not happy all the damn time. So it's like, you know, my message is just be yourself. Be, if you want to be goofy, you want to be unique, you want to be weird, do it. It's you. It's your brand. Trademark it. Make it a thing. If somebody tries to be like you, sue them. I will be your witness. Yes and no. The reason no is because when I was in school, I didn't have a YouTube channel. Well, I did, but I didn't post videos. So once I graduated from high school, some people that I still talk to now, they watch my videos, but I don't think like anyone at my old school watches my videos, as far as I know of. But no. So like some high school friends that I've made, you know, past graduation, they watch, but I don't have any people who are in my old high school who watch now. If that makes sense, if you get what I'm saying. So, yes and no. Well, my nickname is Mickey. If that wasn't obvious enough when I first made my channel, it was like Mickey Mouse everywhere. But I was like, oh, no, that's a lawsuit. If my channel becomes popular, that's a lawsuit from Disney. I'm not trying to go through that. So, hey, Mickey. So, Mickey's my nickname. My real name is Kimon. It's a weird name to say, so like, that sounds weird and just hard to say. So let's just stick with Mickey. It's easy, it's simple, people know it. Let's go with it. And hey is just like, well, I got the idea from the song. You know, oh, Mickey, you're so fine, you blood on my, hey, Mickey! I got that idea from the song. And that used to be my old intro music, and because I was like, well, I want to base my channel off of Mickey, since that's kind of like a part of me. But I wanted to just like stand out. So I was like, oh, hey, Mickey, that's included my nickname and has a catchy little song already done. That was my original standpoint of hey, Mickey. But now it's like, hi, Mickey, I'm watching once again. So I guess. My favorite small YouTuber at this moment, because I watched her videos last night when I could not sleep, and I was just laughing and so intrigued by how she's so different. Excuse me if I get your YouTube name wrong, but it's the Evil Bunny. I may be saying her name incorrectly, so I probably popped it across the screen right here, but she'll be linked down in the description box. But yeah, she's my favorite right now. Like, that one video that I watched. I probably will link you to that video because it's a gem. So yeah, that's it. That's all the questions for the small YouTuber tag. Hopefully you get to know me more. You've gotten to know me more. You do know me more if you know me already. So yeah, make sure you thumbs up, comment down below. Tell me, I don't know. What do you like about me? I don't know, I guess. Maybe. Do you even like me at all? Pardon me that. It's cool. The feeling is mutual.
Shay.
Yeah. Just kidding. But anyway, comment down below, share, thumbs up. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Thank you for watching, and if you're a new viewer, hi, welcome to Hey Mickey. I'm Mickey. And as I said before, I am a part of the Addams Family. So that also means I am ready for October. because, yes, God, fall. And if you're a returning subscriber, If you're a returning subscriber, hi, welcome back. Good to see you. Are you ready for fall? Are you ready for October? Are you ready for the great seasons of autumn and pumpkin spice everything? No, you're ready for, I don't know, everything, like American Horror Story. Oh my God, it's coming back. Excited. Yeah. Are you ready for like the spooky stuff? Cause
that will be coming pretty soon. Once October hits. So.
But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time. Bye! Oh.